We've come to a time of prayer now. Prayer is what we call talking to God. We can praise Him and tell Him how awesome He is. We can say thank you for all the good things He has done for us. We can ask God for help for anything we find difficult. And we can say sorry to God for when we do the wrong thing. Today, we're going to say sorry to God. God doesn't like it when we do the wrong thing. When we ask God for forgiveness, we are asking God to give us another chance to try and do the right thing again. The Bible tells us that when we say sorry to God, He forgives us. For our prayer time today, you will need the heart that you made earlier. If you made your heart out of something which you can't write or draw on, you might like to find a piece of paper or a sticky note that you can put in the centre of your heart. You will also need a pen or a pencil. You might like to pause the video now to find what you need. Think of something that you have done that God doesn't like and that you're sorry for. Maybe you hurt someone, or you said something hurtful, or you didn't put God first. Once you've thought of something, go ahead and write or draw a picture of what you're sorry about on your heart or on your piece of paper. You might like to pause the video now to write or draw something. When you're finished, press play again so we can pray together. If you've finished writing or drawing, we'll pray now. I'm going to leave some space in the middle of my prayer for you to pray what you wrote or what you drew. You might like to close your eyes and put your hands together so you don't get distracted. Let's pray. Dear God, I'm sorry for when I do the wrong thing. I know that when I do that, it doesn't please you and you don't like it. I'm sorry for when Please forgive me and help me to do better next time. Thank you that you always forgive us and you always love us. Amen. Do you know what Amen means? Amen means I agree with everything that we prayed about.